Here we have three number places. We've got the 100 place, the tens place, and the ones place. So if we look at it this way, we've got 100, 101, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and now we have 110. And we go 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, and on and on. So which one do you think comes after 113?